For you to be a Christian with a difference, a worshiper with a difference, a pastor with a difference, an evangelist with a difference, you must understand that when you are God's workmanship, what were you created to do? What were you created to accomplish? Are you accomplishing it in honor of God? Are you like the light in this world? Are you honoring God in what you are doing? Then that will make you a Christian with a difference. It will make you a teacher with a difference. It will make you a pastor with a difference. It will make you a market woman with a difference. Am I talking to somebody? You, the students, are you obeying your parents, your teachers? That's what makes you a child with a difference. A Christian with a difference. Are you a wife with a difference? Can your husband amongst his friends boast of you as the mother of a Christian? Can your husband boast? Can your wife boast of you? Why the meeting time? If your husband is the one that beats you, will you ever boast of him in public? Will you ever boast? God also wants to boast of you. I say what? I say God wants to boast of you. Can God boast of you? Can he give positive testimony about you? Can God do it for you? That's the question. See, we have